go that way.
So showing this guy again, now that he's gotten over his initial being afraid, he seems okay on the way. I think he's fine walking on it. I don't think he wants pulled on it. And, you know, a lot of times to get them to do what you need to do here, you've got to get them out of a kennel and maybe he's not ready for that. Saying hi to Kiko again. You gonna say hi to Carlos. Kiko's gonna say hi to Carlos. Puppy's a little timid. But I think they can definitely be taught to walk on a leash. They just need a little work. No big deal, huh?
This one's pretty excitable.
Yeah.
Okay, come on, guys.